Namaskar and hello everyone. Today we will start the next chapter of your book, that is Ratio and Proportion. Now, what is ratio? So just look at my hands. In my left hand you can see two balls are there and in my right hand you can see three blocks are there. So what do you mean by this? Two balls, three blocks, or three blocks, two balls. So how you can say this? You can say in two different ways. Like number one is two balls is smaller than three blocks, or three blocks is greater than two balls. So this is known as difference method. Another way of telling ratio is number of balls to the number of blocks. So how you can write on the board? Look it carefully. So, number of balls to the number of blocks. So, number of balls we have 2 and number of blocks we have 3. So, this is known as ratio. So, what is ratio? It is that thing in which we can compare the two things by using division. This is known as ratio. Okay, now in the ratio, the upper part is 2 and the lower part is 3. So how you can write this in the ratio form is 2 ratio 3. Okay, so this dots is the symbol of ratio. Jo upper part hai A, that is A, and the lower part is B. Jo upper part hota hai ratio ka, usse hum kehte hain antecedent. And the lower part is known as consequent. Upper part A jo hai aapka, this is known as first term. Isko aap first term kehte hain and that is known as antecedent. And the lower part B is known as lower part. Isko aap lower term kehte hain, that is known as consequent. Okay, so this is known as the ratio when you are comparing two things by using division. So we will do some question this. So we will do the questions regarding this ratio. Exercise 7A, question number 1. First part is express each of the following ratio in simplest form. Aapko kya karna hai is question mein? Simplest form mein convert karna hai. Simplest form kya hota hai? Ek aisa part, ek aisa form jisko aage chalke aap divide nahi kar sakte. So 18 ratio 24. So 18 upon 24, yaad rakhega, whenever you are cutting this number, you have to cut the numerator and denominator by single number. Single number means same number se, aapko numerator ko bhi aur denominator ko kaatna hai. If you cut this by 2, if you cut this by 3, so this is wrong. Keep it in mind when you are cutting the numbers, you have to cut it by single number, that is same number. Okay. Now 2 se kaata, 2 9s are 18, 2 1s are 2, 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9 or 3 4s are 12. That is 3 upon 4 and that is 3 ratio 4. Got it? So 3 ratio 4 is the simplest form of 18 ratio 24. Another part of this question is 45 ratio 72. So again you can write this 45 upon 72. You can cut it by same number. What is that number? You cut it by 3. 3 1s are 3, 5s are 50. 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12. Ab isko aur simplest form mein convert kar sakte hain hum. Kise katenge? 3 5s are 50 and 3 8s are 24. Ab ye jo number hai ye aage chalke ek digit se dono nahi katenge. To isliye this is a simplest form. Okay, so 5 ratio 8 is the simplest form of 45 ratio 72. Now question number next is, again express this in simplest form. Is question mein bhi aapko simplest form mein karna hai. To isme kya diya hai? 1 upon 8 ratio 1 upon 12. Okay, so 1 upon 8 divided by 1 upon 12. Jab 1 upon 12 jo denominator part hai, ye jab upar jata hai, to ye kya ho jata hai? Reciprocal ulta ho jata hai. That means 1 upon 8 multiplied by 12 upon 1. 1 upon 12 ko aap ulta karenge, to it will become 12 upon 1. 2 4s are 8 and 2 6s are 12. 2 2s are 4 and 2 3s are 6. So what is your answer? 3 upon 2 or 3 ratio 2. Got it? Now, second part of this, 1 1 upon 2 ratio 1 3 upon 4. Whenever the question is in mixed form, you have to solve that question first. So, how you can solve this question? You have to multiply this and then add this. Okay. Now, this is a mixed fraction. You have to convert the mixed fraction into simple fraction or improper fraction. 1, 2 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. So, it will become 3 upon 2 ratio. 1, 4 is 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. That is 7 upon 4. So, how you can write this? 3 upon 2 divided by 7 upon 4. Okay. अब इससे प्रीवियस वाले में देखा था जो डिनोमिनेटर पार्ट है उसको जब आप ऊपर डालेंगे तो क्या हो जाता है वो मल्टीप्लाई. सो इट विल बिकम 3 अपॉन 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 अपॉन 7. नाउ 2 2 इज 4 कैंसिल. 3 और 7 दोनों ही ऑड नंबर है, एक डिजिट से नहीं करते हैं, इसलिए सेम एज इट इज. नाउ सामने मल्टीप्लाई 3 2 जा 6 और 7. ठीक है, तो 6 अपॉन 7 को आप कैसे करके लिख सकते हैं? 6 रेशियो 7 means 6 ratio 7 is the simplest form of 1 1 upon 2 ratio 1 3 upon 4. In this way, you can solve the ratio questions into simplest form. If you have any doubt regarding this, you write down in the comment box. Thank you very much.